Oh, what's up guys? So we've actually had really great success with the Venom boxes at Slash Bash, and we're gonna add a new type of box guys, and this one comes with way more items than just one rare reward. So as you can see in my inventory, there's actually a cyan sword, a cyan ring, as well as a cyan amulet. So they will all come from the cyan box, and the cyan box is pretty similar to the Venom box, except for the rewards are going to be actually more common guys, but they're going to come from a harder boss. In fact, they're not going to come from just one boss guys, they're going to come from three different bosses. So I'll show you guys which bosses those are really quick, and actually I'll show you some of the rewards as well that you can get off here. So some of the rares are of course the cyan items that I showed, but also there's double drop scrolls, as well as 200% raid bonus scroll, as well as like there's 200% drop rate scroll. So apparently all three scrolls are in here, and then there's also some like Drygors and stuff like that, but you guys know that you guys want the scrolls and the cyan weapons for the most part. Yeah, so what we're gonna do now is show off which bosses actually will drop them. So they're actually gonna be a few different bosses, like three in total, and there are some of the newer ones. So what I'll do is I'll show them off. It's Luke the Lava God, William Marshall, as well as someone else. All right, so they're actually right next to each other on the boss teleport page. William Marshall, Luke the Lava God, and Billy Bomb. So Billy Bomb's probably the hardest out of the three, but the thing is that we're gonna have them rotate. So one is going to drop cyan boxes for the first 20 minutes, and that will be William Marshall. And we'll show that off really quick. He has some high hits with melee. So he also drops another good item, which people actually grinded him for, which is the Malevolent. And so when you're actually fighting him, he probably will drop the Malevolent at the same time. So you can get cyan boxes or Malevolent when you're killing him. Now he uses melee mostly, actually he only uses melee, and then he also can take out your prayer. So that's something to watch out for. But now we're gonna check out the next boss guys, which is actually Luke the Lava God. So his special move is he actually makes like a little tiny little Luke, and the little Luke can actually fight you, so you gotta take him out. And he uses magic and melee, I'm pretty sure, and he can hit pretty high as well. So that's what he will do. And then when we go to the final one, which is Billy Bomb, this one doesn't really hit with melee or mage as much. Like his biggest hits are actually going to be from his when he's jumping in the air and then he's crashing down, or if he's like throwing a rock at you. But those are typeless damage guys, so you guys have to run away from him when that actually happens. Now he also does use magic, so you do want to pray magic when you're fighting him, but the other two I believe you want to pray melee for the other two. So that is going to do it for today's video guys. Oh, I also want to mention that the cyan weapons, they will be lent items when you get them. So they're going to be super common, but they'll be lent to you for 7 days, and they're going to be super overpowered guys. Like literally I'm going to make them, and I'll show you on the armor list really quick how good I'll make them. But you guys saw what I did with the Venom sword. I actually put insane bonuses on all those things. We're talking like bonuses like what the May Aura gives guys. We're talking about huge damage bonus that makes literally no sense. And it's going to be better than a custom basically guys. If you spent hundreds on a custom, some of these cyan weapons and armor are going to be literally better than some of that stuff. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy the video, hopefully you guys enjoy like this type of update. And since it does last 7 days, it's going to be overpowered guys, like more overpowered than the Venom sword. And it kind of makes sense as well, since it does come from some hard bosses. But don't be discouraged if you're like a new player, because these bosses will be world bosses that will drop boxes for literally every single player when they're fighting them. So anyways, that is going to do it for today's video guys. And that, please like and comment on the video, and also subscribe if you're not subscribed, and donate to Anarchy guys, because we are the best eco RSPS. And peace out.